Let's see if it'll work now. Come on, computer. I know you can do it. There we go. Now we're cooking. Hey, everyone. How's it going? I was having some problems earlier. Yeah. So let me just get a few things set up. And we'll be good to go. Shaboop. All right, I'm good. There we go. So Bandit Keith. I started fighting him, I was doing good, and my computer was like, hey, you wanna stream? That's not happening, bro. I had summoned Skull on him, so yeah, I was really happy because he had nothing on the field and I was just wrecking his world. This is not anything like I had earlier. I'll summon this. And I'll play this. Shit. Five or higher. Okay, that makes more sense. I was gonna say, that's not what I thought I read. Oh man, am I losing my mind? Alright. Go ahead, Bandit Keith. You're free to go, because it's America. Alright, he's probably going to attack my dragon. I don't know what that could be. Those could probably be Mirror Force. Horn of the Unicorn. 700, so that makes anything I have stronger than his little mech, but I'm going to be safe. I feel stupid for being safe. I'll throw this bad boy out there. Throw a Horn of the Unicorn on it. You whore. Don't I get it? No, I don't. Okay. That's not good. Really not good. All right. What do I want to do? Let's throw you into defense mode. Use you to attack you. Shit, what does that do? What? Summon Skull. Okay. Reborn the monster. Pot of Greed, I like. Dark Magician, okay. In attack mode. And then I reveal I have them. Pot of Greed. That's cool. And so what, does it replace like every monster that was on the field? Or did I go crazy? Ah, shit. Alright, so it's still my turn. Can I fight with this? I can! Okay. Go to my main phase 2. play this. Hell to the yeah. Can I? No, I can't. I was gonna say, can I still summon something? I'll play Monster Reborn. Get him out. And the attackers. And I'm good. Right? Because if he tries to attack, I'll just... What is that? Ah, no. I'm not having any of your shit right now, Panda Keith. Get fucked. Get fucked. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. That's cool. Thanks. I have to have other Gaias, right? Please? Give me... Thank you! Heart of the cards, baby! Heart of the cards! Oh, you're a whore! Oh, Bandit Keith, why do you suck so much? What the hell, man? How am I supposed to beat that? Save your mirror forces for a larger... Oh, you bastard. I hate you. Go to hell. All right, let's try this again. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. Give me something to work with. Polymerization would be nice. I can't do anything. I'm dead. Come fucking hell, man. Okay, Mirror Force. I will put him in defense mode because I have nothing else to do. None of these things are what I need. I can't do anything. Alright. Wow, Bandit Keith, you're just doing jack and shit. Cool, this is exactly what I wanted. It wasn't the polymerization I've been begging for. Oh my god, no. What is that? Okay, it's fine, I guess. Wait, why didn't I play a monster? Oh my god, I'm stupid. Alright. I can use this to reflect tribute of the doom. I'm not afraid. I'm a little afraid. No, actually, no, not that. I didn't want to use that. Shabushki. And we're done. Probably should have summoned Skull, but whatever. Soul Taker. Yeah. Don't have much of a... Get that shit out of here. Why couldn't I activate this? It's really weird. Alright, Beaver Warrior, I guess, is going to be my saving grace. Yep, here we go. Here we go, Mario. Gonna do it. Suck on that dick, man. Hope you enjoy not moving that thing ever. And now, what the... Shit, I can't even fight it! Summon Skull! Ha ha ha! Attack that guy. What does this thing even do? Equip this card to the attacking... Then during the opponent's next, destroy the monster and this card equipped to it. Fuck me! Awesome. That's cool. Yep. That's cool. Love it, long time. Now I summon Gaia the Fierce Knight. Ah! No. Yes. I'm never gonna hit him directly at this rate, but as long as that thing's not moving, I'm okay. Polymerization, that would have been nice like a couple of minutes ago, but whatever. I hate how it auto just like, hey, you wanna attack this one? Give me a cursed dragon so I can just make Gaia the dragon champion. I'll have 300 more attack points, but at least it'll help. That's a summon skull. I will summon that, actually. Get rid of that. I summon skull. Ah, la, 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 la. Turn 21. Wow. And we are both doing nothing. Thank you for that. You bastard. Bandit motherfucking Keith. Oh. I don't even know what to do anymore. Like, seriously, my only hope is it that he summons another one and I can use Mirror Force and just bleh right back into his face. That is my only hope. I'm hoping with these weak monsters I can bait out an attack. You little whore. Swords of Revealing Light, reveal to me his monsters! These would have been a problem. Like, seriously, Summon Skull is way better than Dark Magician just because Summon Skull gets that, is one monster tribute instead of two. Like, that makes a difference in a game. I'll summon him. And him and the dragon will just be sacrifices later, so yeah, yay. I just don't even know what to do anymore. Horn of the Unicorn, thank you. Lodi, thank you. Put you in defense position because you will be absolutely useless in attack mode. Everything else, come to my hand. Oh, goody. Okay, so how do I... First, I'm going to play Polymerization to give me Gaia, the Dragon Champion! In attack mode! Then I will play Horn of the Unicorn on Gaia. I will put this face down because I don't trust his shit. Put you face down. Then we go into battle. Thank goodness. Swords of Revealing Light has bought me some time. What is that? What was that? Yeah, Tribute of the Doom? Go fuck yourself. Not happening. Take out the Stone Warrior instead. It saved Gaia. That's all that mattered. Change to defense, change to attack, summon Elephant Graveyard. Let's go fight. Or Mammoth Graveyard, sorry. And then we end the turn. Change her to attack mode. Attack with him. Oh, good. It doesn't matter what its defense is. It doesn't change anything. And then Gaia, the Dragon Champion, wins! Woo! We did it! Goody, goody, goody. I love it when it all works out. Battle City begins. Hey, how's it going, Yuki? Not too so great. I need your help, and so does the spirit of the Millennium Puzzle. Whoever it was that stole the Millennium Puzzle seemed to know a lot about its past. Or that reminded the spirit how little he knows about it. But hanging out with you might help him figure things out. Whoops, I missed what they said. You always have great advice. Just talk to him. The spirit and Teyagna. Spent the day together. They went to Domino Museum, which had opened their Egyptian museum exhibit. They saw an ancient stone carving that depicted a battle between a sorcerer and a pharaoh. The pharaoh bore a striking resemblance to Yugi, while the sorcerer looked like Kaiba. As they stood in awe of their discovery, a mysterious woman walked up to greet them. My pharaoh, I've been expecting you.
Huh? Who are you?
I am of the Egyptian Historical Society. I have uncovered many mysteries about you and these ancient carvings using the magic of my Millennium Necklace. Another Millennium item! Like your Millennium Puzzle, the necklace affords me certain powers. With it, I have gazed 5,000 years into the past to a time when evil sorcerers threatened to destroy the entire world. However, there was one king who possessed a magic powerful enough to stop the evil threat. The pharaoh who saved the world was you, and now the time has come for you to rescue mankind once again with my Millennium Plot Device. To rescue mankind from what? How do you know the world is in danger of being destroyed again? My Millennium Necklace also shows me visions of the future. My pharaoh, the events of the past will occur once again, and the same great evil return to threaten us. How will I recognize this evil? I know that your memory is faded and you seek many answers. I know... Oh my gosh. So much reading. Scissors. I win. So this dude is the Exodia dude. He's gonna fuck me. Alright. Oh good. This is all I could ever want and more. I'm of course joking. I'm so glad this is all things. Oh cool, thank you. Really glad that happened. Alright, I'll play this. Bring back Beaver Warrior. Attack mode. Summon you. Yes. And then polymerization to give me a chimera. Right. And then okay, cool. So he does a lot, actually. I like him. And attack. I don't know how I'm stumbling through this, but I'm doing it. Exodia. Yes. Cool. I'm glad that he did that. I'm so happy. Okay. Oh, there was Joey's red eyes that he was looking for. Alright, guess we just go straight to battle, I guess. I mean, from what I've seen online, this guy is supposed to be like super hard to fight, but he's a bitch. Oh, goody. Oh, goody. Don't take swords. Don't take swords. Take some. Take Pot of Greed. Take Pot of Greed. Please, take Pot of Greed. Take the Exodia piece. Do anything but Swords of Revealing Light. Thank you. Okay. Cool. Glad I got another one. He doesn't even have a monster in the field, so I can't even take control of it. Am I seriously gonna win first try? Yeah, okay. Okay. This is less. Damn it! I was so close. Shit on me. If I had one more monster, I probably would have won. Damn, damn, damn. Ripperino. Oh yes, this is exactly what I wanted. Perfect opening hand. I'm so glad it happened. Let me guess, Exodia? No? Cool. I hate you. I hate you. Can Karibo save me from Exodia? That's actually less than useless. Especially against him. Shit. Yep. That's cool. I can't stop it, so there's no point. You know what? Let's try to stop it. I wonder what will happen. Does mine take effect over it? Oh, it does. Nope, it doesn't. Damn it. Yeah, I'm killing that. Fuck that noise. I'm just not in the mood for any of that. God damn it. No. I'm so glad Yugi kept Silverfang in his deck. Like, seriously, what could be better than that? I'm honestly asking, what's better than Silverfang in Yugi's deck? Nothing. As soon as this thing's out, it's game over. They might as well quit, right? Cool. Will this save me in any way, or is it just something to help me? Nope, didn't help me. Oh, I'm getting terrible cards. I'm gonna summon Karibo. I would love it to see, like, this computer be so dumb and actually summon a piece of Exodia to hit Karibo just to get life point damage on me. Although I think they're smart enough to code these things to not do that. Okay, that's fine. Cool, he didn't have it. God damn it. Heart of the Cards, man. I'm trying to believe in Heart of the Cards. So far, Heart of the Cards can suck my nut. Fucking Beaver Warrior. I probably should have attacked him. Wait, what? No, why would I do that? Okay, let's go fight. And I will go. Yeah, I'm in battle. Cool. I swear, if this actually lets me win. This is stupid. I feel dirty for doing this. 2,400. Yep. If he doesn't have anything, if he doesn't win by this turn, then I win the game. Oh, there's an Exodia piece, which is probably the last one he needs. Or not. That's cool. Oh wait, he's got three sets of Exodia. Yep. Yep. There it is. There are two heads. Is that second head supposed to be his dick? Oh my god. Ugh. Tip from the dual strategy bot. Stay aggressive. Defeat your opponent before they assemble Exodia. No shit, bot. Rip me. Scissors. Okay, I'm seeing some better things. Okay, you have got a lot more attack than any of these other fools. I don't know. I don't know a counter for Exodia. Does anyone know a counter for this? Like, with Yugi's deck, is there truly a counter? You whore. I hate you. With everything I hold dear. Guess we're summoning a Beaver Warrior. Can't fight him because he's got Swords of Revealing Light. Yep, here we go. That's interesting. I thought he would have had it. Usually when he gets on a roll like that, he wins. Okay, let's summon you. Get rid of Beaver Warrior. Yes. Give me him. And then I will play that later, because if I do that now... Does it? Oh, good. I just haven't gotten them that then. Why is it a thing? I hate this. Might as well summon this, because I know he won't attack me. Because he's just going to keep drawing. If I could get a hand destruction right now, that would be pretty okay. That's pretty okay. Now, I'm going to activate this. Oh, I'm stupid. I thought it was something else. Sure. Let's kill the other card before he has a chance to use it. Nope. Cool. Cool. That second head again. He's using Exodia's Dong to just smack me in the face. Okay. Some of these are good. Maybe I can hit Exodia's apparent multiple heads. Nice. Man, I am complaining a lot in this duel already. Yep. Let's just shoot him right now. Please let that be an Exodia piece. Yeah, I'm going to activate this. I don't like swords. Okay, you're stronger. Go with you. There we go. I don't really have much of a choice. I really want to keep one of the... Actually, if I get the other guy, I can draw him out immediately. So, yeah. I mean, Swords of the Revealing Light is a really good card, and it still is today. It's just super annoying. Like, do you know what I mean? Yeah. Let's get rid of the other card. Because if it's... Yep. I want to keep him on, like, no ability to draw. Besides cards. Because if I keep stack... Oh, here we go. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh. Did not happen. Cool. So I need... lot. Okay. God damn it. What was that horse shit? I had the one piece he didn't have in his hand. Cool. Yeah, I guess it's not great. My Blue Eyes deck that I use goes Chaos Max Dragon on like turn, I don't know, 2, 3, depending on how lucky I get. Oh, these are all Garbo. If I can't beat him within the next, I don't know, 5, 10 tries. Oh yeah, for sure, like Graceful Charity, Pot of Greed, multiple upstart goblins. It's all ban. Multiple Exodias, I forgot about that, that's limited. Yep, this is cool, this is cool. I'm not okay with this. My one friend, he actually did something really cool. He was able to build, an Exodia deck with, I think, Magical Library, and a bunch of draw spell cards, so it kept building up off of itself. It was pretty genius, actually. I've noticed that, oh geez, here we go, here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Yep. 3 heads! What is this schlong slinging motherfucker? Ugh. Ooh, that actually sounds pretty good. I may have to look into that actually. Butterfly Dagger Elma. You equip it to the Gear Fiend, the Iron Giant, while you have Royal Magician Library. That sounds pretty interesting. The thing with his deck is he doesn't even need anything. He just goes with the draw spells. And then as soon as he's done, he's got Exodia. Like, I've seen him draw out his entire deck on turn one, and it was disgusting. Is Elma banned? Oh. his is actually perfectly legal, and it's... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yes, get this out. Let's just go. Let's go, son. Yep, cool. Yeah, Exodia is just having his way with me. Yep, this is cool. This is cool. This is exactly what I wanted. And he wins, right? He wins? Oh, no. Is he actually going to attack me? He actually hit me! Oh man, that's funny. That's weird. I've never seen him attack before. What is it trying to do? No. Get that out of here. I should have used it earlier. Oh well. Well, I didn't really want to thin out his deck. Oh jeez, stop it. Oh my gosh, I hate how it moves that. There we go. Anyways, I'm glad you don't get a draw phase. Yep. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. I'd be down with that. Yeah, let's go. Gazelle, King of Mythical Beasts. That's disgusting, man. Yeah, anything that draws, like, that many cards in one turn is pretty gross. The only creatures I recall in his deck were Blue Eyes for Trayden, and what was it? The Royal Magician Library, and I know there's something else. One of the stones that lets you get Blue Eyes to your hand. Everything else was spell cards. Okay, so he doesn't get another draw phase. Oh, he does. Oh, shit. Thanks. Alright, cool. Swords, bye. Oh my. I hate him. I hate him with all my... White Stone of Legend. It might have been the White Stone of Legend or the White Stone of Ancients. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, I need Dust Storm anytime now. That will help me. That's fine. Let's use this. Get rid of one of the Exodia pieces, hopefully. Because the way he's holding onto his hand, I assume... What is this? That'll help. That'll help. And then he gets to draw. No, not yet. And then... Beaver Warrior! Oh, GG, man. Okay, no more drawing for you, because that's annoying. Okay. I'm, 2,500, 3,600. I'm not going to be able to kill him no matter what this turn. So I'm going to use... I don't even know if there... Oh, you whore. I don't know if there is a hand destruction in this deck, because I haven't seen it in all the games that I've played. So I'm not 100% sure that's even in here. I might actually win. Holy shit. Oh, we did it. We did it. Chimera the Flying Mythical Beast, attack! And now, Beta the Magnet Warrior, finish! We did it! Oh, suck on that. You did it, Yug! You won! I'm taking Joey's Red Eyes and your Locator card. I lost, I failed, forgive me, Master, I tried my best. Please, no, don't be angry. Ah! Yugi, that wacko's lost his mind. Remember me, Pharaoh? Actually, perhaps you don't. You were trapped in the puzzle when I dueled little Yugi. Congratulations on defeating my rare hunter, though he was the weakest duelist in my crew. He only had 3 Exodias and a way to draw on, like, turn whatever the fuck he wanted. Yug, what's it with this freak show? Pharaoh, I love how he's behind him. that's funny. How do you control him? Each of the Millennium items can... I just blacked out there for a second. I don't know why. Contain its own unique power. So, mind control is a simple task with my Millennium Rod. Ladies, allow me to introduce myself. Remember my name, Marek. Marek, what is it you want from me, Marek? I what once belongs to me, blah, blah, blah. Egyptian what cards? Yugi is dumb. Yu-Gi-Oh is dumb? Obelisk the Tormentor has been played? Yes, moments ago in Battle Sea. Seto Kaiba. Of course. How did you know, sir? It's quite simple. My sister conspires against me. She gave Kaiba that card to stop me. I should have known she was behind the whole tournament. She used her Millennium Necklace to foresee the events. Blah, blah, blah. Man, OG Yu-Gi-Oh! Was, like, really weird. I mean, it was great. I love it. Still do. Oh, right, this guy. The Dark Magician dude. Oh, what the hell are these now? Huh. Arcana? Who? Oh. Yes, I see his name now. Activate only when playing that targets one Oh, jeez. Okay, I can set you. Pay half my life points to get Dark Magician out already. Probably not a good idea. I will do that later. I don't think Yugi actually has an Egyptian God card at this point, so Slifer is not happy. Okay, guess we're doing that now. That's cool. That's cool, dude. That's real cool. I'm glad that happened. I'm glad. I'm so fucking glad. Put you in defense mode. And then I will pay half my life points to summon Dark Magician in attack mode. Oh, it's from my deck. Wow, that's weird. And now, oh god damn it. Oh wait, that doesn't work. He has a bunch of magical cylinders. Oh fuck me. I was gonna say, no one would be that stupid. Oh good, he gets another one. I hate these cards, I really do. What is that thing? One level 4 low amount of control, if you, it can attack your own. What the fuck? I hope you guys are ready to see that animation a lot, because it's gonna happen a lot. I'm glad that happened. Oh, good. Oh, hey, Dark Magician Girl. What is it? 1,500 or more? It's a good thing I've got weak cards! What's the worst that could happen? Oh. Yeah, that worked. Huh. Huh. Uh-huh. Spell cards. Your opponent controls as possible. If you do inflict 500 damage for each, this actually may do me really good. And then I could... I have an idea. It's probably a really dumb one, but it may work. I'm going to play this. He loses a Thou. I'm then going to suicide Dark Magician on Dark Magician. Then I'm going to summon the Dark Magician Girl, who gains more power because of the two dead Dark Magicians. There we go. Oh yeah. That piece of shit. Big Shield Gardner! I think I'm in trouble. Oh, you whore. Oh, I'm dead. Guess I'm going to the Shadow Realm. Yep, here it comes. Rip. Yeah, rip. Sure, maybe I can get the one card I need. Heart of the Cards. Suck my wang. Actually, this wouldn't be a bad idea. I've just built up a graveyard full of Dark Magicians. If that thing flips... Cool, it doesn't work. Thought for sure I was going to take 1,000 life points. Can I live off of this? Whoa. Wow. Shit. Here comes. Yep, he's going to suicide. Or just straight up kill it. That's cool too. Cool. Thanks for that. I'm real happy that happened. What the hell? All right. Big Shield Gardener, because I feel like he's going to summon that Dark Magician bullshit again. Put you down. End my turn. Haha, motherfucker. I'll save you for later. That's not what I meant to do. Set you. Change you back to defense. Let's just keep it this way. Oh, goody. Guess he wasn't ready for it to die. Heh, whatever. How much attack does it have? 14, so it can't kill you. So I'm just gonna keep having fun with it. End my turn. Ah, shit. Okay. What? Cool, glad that happened. Put you down. Activate you. Pretty sure it's you. You can have him. Probably should have switched you to attack mode. That would have been the smart thing to do. Now summon nothing. I'm not ready to do anything. What is it? Once per turn during. Oh, what? No, I don't want to. I have to? Oh, shit on me. I should have played a monster then. Yeah, get rid of that. Actually, I'll save that for when it's my turn. Should have used it then. Mistakes have been made. Activate. Get rid of you. And I'll summon you, I guess. I mean, got nothing better to do. I'm hoping for a polymerization. Why is there only two now? I hate Yugi's deck. I hate Yugi's deck. Hey, there's the Swords of Revealing Light. Thanks for that. Yeah, guess I'll just end. Can't really do anything. Sack for summon skull. I'm really hoping he gives up half of his life points for Dark Magician. That would be absolutely gorgeous. That's cool. Oh good, Yugi kept Beaver Warrior. Never understood why that card was even a thing. Is he going for the Dark Magician? He did. Ah, shit. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's cool. If you control Dark Magician Girl, special summon one Dark Magician. So I can't do it. Yep, that's cool. Cool. GG. Hearth cards, gotta believe. Nope, I'm dead. Yep. Shadow Realm, here I come. Thanks. Uh-huh. What in the world am I supposed to do? Seriously, I can't figure it out. Oh, I've got Graceful Charity. Yeah, let's use it. This actually works. I can get rid of Dark Magician, use Monster Reborn. Another Dark Magician. Give me Dark Magician. And attackers. Beta, the Magnet Warrior, in attack mode. Set that face down. Set that face down. And now, Dark Magician! Wait for the attack. Damn it. Should have attacked the other way. Oh well. What is it trying to let me use? Oh. No. Yeah, you can hit me. I don't care. That's fine. That's cool. That's not cool. Magical hats. Game over. I win. I'll put that face down. I'm waiting for when he pulls out something nasty. Like Dark Magician. Don't have either of those, so. Well, I have Dark Magician, I just bought Dark Magician Girl. I wonder if he's trying to buy time or something. Oh, Beaver Warrior, thank goodness you're here. I didn't think I was gonna survive. Is this really how I'm going to win? By just waiting out Day of Peace killing him. Or, Messenger of Peace killing him. Cool. Oh, I hate this so much. Nope. Cool. Oh, Big Shield Gardener actually wouldn't be too bad. Put you. And that'll be it, because I can't do anything else. Oh boy, this is the most riveting duel ever. God damn it! Can I have Exodia now, please? Whatever. At this point, I don't even care. Yep. Uh-huh. Cool. That was cool. Can you do it again? If I get Dark Magician Girl, I'll be happy. Awesome sauce. Wanna see something cool, dude? That's fine. I'm really okay with that. So I'm gonna summon you. Let's use a magic trick. Activate you. Kill you. Give you my wolf. There we go. Oh, he didn't pay for Messenger. Oh, shit. Nah, I'll let go through and then I'll activate the card. Yep, that's not fun. That's not fun. No. Should've put that in. No, an attack mode wouldn't have done. Well, fuck, I could've attacked the wolf. That would've been one less. I could've magical hats and saved the day. Fuck, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Yeah. Magical hats. Get rid of that. And get rid of that. Because these cards aren't going to do me any good. Oh, which one is it? Which one is it? Fuck. Oh shit, it saved me. Monster Reborn Mirror Force. Monster Reborn Mirror Force. Fuck, that's not at all what I asked for. Let's go. Card destruction. That kind of works. I guess. Why do I have red eyes now? I will end my turn. Kariba will save me. Yes, Kribo, save me. Oh, wait, what? Whoa. Living on a prayer. Take my hand. I'll make it, I swear. Yep. Alright, well, today's just not my day. I'm gonna call it a stream because I'm just not in it, man. Thanks everybody who watched. Hope you enjoyed me getting my ass kicked several times over. Yeah. So, I'll see you guys later. I'll probably be on Saturday, Sunday. Won't be this, though. Binding of Isaac, Dark Souls, whatever. I'll see you guys.